plenty at stake today. Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Exciting times. The cup window is opening soon, so all the teams will be looking to move up to qualify.
Yeah, everybody will be trying to get to a point where they'll be confident and playing well, entering that cup window, starting now.
Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game, quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Baba. It's going to be his throw here. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. Dickinson. Throw in here. Oh, worth the try. Looks great when they do come off. They've set it up well for the cross. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. In with the chance. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. A decision to be made by the goalkeeper, and he made the right decision, Alan.
He did. I mean, he was committed and he made sure he didn't give the foul away.
The attacker's done well, beaten his man. A slide tackle, very successfully done. Baba. One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Baba. Simple save from an ambitious effort. Corner. Sliding in and getting the ball. It's a good example. We can see it again here.
Yeah, you don't see enough of it. I think players are discouraged from doing it because they usually get booked.
Pinched it back again. Here he is with a chance. Got to be. Still in play here. And in comes the header. And the header is into the net. Terrific goal.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. Into the face of the opposition. Dickinson. Baba.
Goes for goal with a volley. And they've scored again.
Missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks, but he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
Good luck here again by the replay of the goal. In the midfield area. Dickinson. Timed well to head it to the supporting player. Good save by the goalkeeper, and he makes sure he keeps the ball. Great tackle. Dickinson. Baba. And in comes the referee Yasser Zurheide here. That's a fine goal. I want to see it again. I bet you do too.
Playing at home, I think they feel that they can work the offside trap today.
Yeah, it's a system I think they're comfortable with, Martin.
This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. You can understand the defenders trying to close the distance, but that's too close. I have to say, they didn't get away with it, did they? Trying to sneak forward. Well done, the ref. So here comes the free kick. Well, that's way, way over the bar. Taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Well, he slipped his man. It's sloppy at the back here.
Yeah.
In with a chance, kept out by a player getting in the way of the shot. It's a corner. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. And the referee has given the free kick. Dickinson. Baba. Very good passing from this team. Can have it back. One back. Baba. Great opportunity. Here's the chance. Well, they've got a corner. Really knocked away. And it's a header. Threw himself in front of the shot. Good block.
Superb shot from long range.
Well, you cannot give that player that much room, that distance out.
From the moment he hit it, you can see he knew it was going in. And the scoreline is 2-1. Good movement to get to it. Baba. Half-time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break. Well, we wondered whether there might be an upset here, but the side that are really the favoured side are very much on the front foot and on the right side of the scoreline.
Yeah, and weaker side, the underdogs, have just got to try and lift themselves in that dressing room and try and come back. It's not going to be easy.
Moving again for the start of the second half. He's into the challenge.
He's got space.
Got to be. Well, here's a chance. It's a corner. They're a goal down.
manager general of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. And in he goes with the tackle. Baba. And in goes the cross. Over the bar and the chance is gone. Jimenez. Well, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it. And here's the replay again. Baba. And here's the shot. It was a good side of goal, but he skied it. He read it and cut it out. Baba. Jimenez. Very much in free kick territory. His foul. That line of players edging forward. They shouldn't be allowed to do that. The referee's had enough of this. Out comes the card. Goodness me, it's hit the post. Goes for goal. Well, he had the shooting position, but he didn't come up with the right shot.
No, I mean, he's under pressure, Martin, but he's got to do better from that distance.
Baba. He's taken on his man and beaten him. Well, you've got to credit the defender there. He's forced him out of play, really. Dickinson. Possession in the midfield area. It's a good place to win the ball here. Here we've got the possession stats so far for you, coming up on the screen.
Nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody. Pass to hit the goal.
Dickinson. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Baba. I don't think he was quite sure where.
where the goal was as he took the shot on. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal? Back to him again. Baba.
Brilliant opening. In with a chance. It's gone in off the goalkeeper.
And he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
Here's the goal again. Muscle's gone for that player. Baba. Oh, he's looking quite tired out there on the ball. And he's dispossessed. Dickinson. Baba. Well, the goalkeeper, what's he doing here? Great chance. That's a clever pass. Good strong tackle. Dickinson.
And he's still trying to get on the ball, but he looks absolutely exhausted.
Well, that's the end of the game, and it's over at 3-1, the final score. It's been a very effective performance again there. Early season form is splendid. Promotion, but maybe even the title itself in this division.
I think so. Plenty of games to go, but they do have the look of a team that can stay the course, finish up on top.
And it's in for the goal.